Well, yes.
Welcome to the channel. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe and like for more videos. Browse around if you're new. Nice kitchen. Make sure I give y'all the best angles. Nice window seat. We sitting in the window seat, looking around. Just picture yourself looking out of this window. I'm putting your kid on timeout while you're trying to cook. And they can be right there so you can watch them. If you guys still do that. Now for you mothers who don't play around, you know, that goes past the timeout, which I applaud you. But, there you go. So you can watch them. Nice family room, too. Nice fireplace. Guys, vents in the ceiling that you love so much. Okay. Now, y'all can complain all you want. This is actually, if it's not the best laundry room I ever saw, it has got to be number two. let's start. But the rest of this place. Bedroom number one. Real nice size. Get this closet. Okay. Bedroom number two. Okay, much bigger. I don't know if y'all picking that up on the camera, but it is much bigger. If you're new here, consider subscribing. And follow me on social media. Instagram. And Facebook. Links are in the description. If not, on the screen. Hallway bath. Plenty of natural light. Got these cabinets when you come in. Just remember, I don't sell these. I just tour them. Giving you guys a perspective of what's out here, giving you some good ideas. Just remember, this is a demo. If you see anything you don't like, just remember it can be ordered. I gotta say, this is a nice place. But anyway, let me get on to this master. I figure y'all waited enough. Here we go. Well, this is a very nice bathroom. If I do say so myself, his and her sinks. Ultimate. In a tow view. There's your closet. Not bad. Plenty of natural light. Good size closet. Yes, I'm gonna get in here and show you guys what it's like to be in this shower. It's not bad. And it's not small either. There's room for someone to sit next to you. Plenty of room, as you can see. Good view of the bathroom while you're in here. If you're more of a shower person, and the person you with is more of a bath person, you both can do what y'all need to do at the same time. And that's keeping it real. But anyway, y'all know the view from this angle. Nice double doors too. Normally, you have to be subjected to barn doors, which I'm not too thrilled with, and a lot of people are. But anyway, this concludes this video. Be sure to subscribe right now. Drop a like on this video. Be sure to follow me on all my social media. The links will be in the description, if not on the screen right now. And have a good day.